So our main issue is that we have Kane with cerebral palsy, and we want him to be a passenger on bike rides with his mom and dad, and we want to figure out a safe way to kind of incorporate it and also make him feel comfortable. So,
we're creating a bike for Kane, who is suffering from cerebral palsy.
Have you been watching any of the UD games, Kane?
We used to be a very active family, and Kane used to be very small. And then when he hit 14, he's now 6'2". So he's too heavy to take. So he doesn't get to participate in family activities like he used to, because we don't have anything really that is adaptive to use for him.
It was helpful to meet Kane and be able to take a look at his condition and see how it inhibits him. I mean, we're all excited. My whole team and I were ready to get going and apply what we know to do some good.
But what if there was a way to incentivize him to sit up straight, more straight, by pressing into a cushion that would activate like a pressure kind of sensor and then turn on?
We met with Kane's physical therapist, and since she deals with Kane every day, her information is very valuable to our team.
Based on the feedback that we received from the therapist and our research that we found, we decided to go with the design that incorporated Kane's wheelchair into it.
The neat thing of your design is the family is not going to have to transfer him into this. He will already be in it.
As far as the design requirements went,
the individualized, person-centered design becomes so important, because almost all of these products could be purchased if someone had enough money, and they still wouldn't work, because as you're seeing, each individual has such unique needs.
With the addition of Saad and Hussein, who are both electrical engineers to our team, they were more focused on the power-assisted wheel and getting the correct battery voltage down to power it. And then me and Jordan, being mechanical engineers, we were more focused on the actual building of the bike and through the designing in SolidWorks and the testing in SolidWorks.
We found like electric kit for wheel that includes a motor with a high voltage, and we transform the bike from a normal bike to an electric bike.
Because he applied the force, the acting force, was in the top.
We found it'd be difficult to turn the bicycle with the wheelchair at the front because of the amount of weight that would be at the front of the bike. So we had to kind of design a new steering system that gave you a mechanical advantage.
Concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Here's what we know.
The coronavirus kind of hit right as we would be fabricating the bicycle.
Classes were suspended in person, and the students were sent home to finish the work remotely. They began to concentrate on CAD drawings and more of the theoretical work. We found a new team, a new senior design team, to take the project on this year. And that new team was tasked with getting the project done and delivered to the family. It needed to be safe, it needed to be drivable, and it needed to be ready for the family to take it out on their first bike ride together. But really, that team looked at that bike and said, there's other things that weren't thought of. And they started asking different questions than had been asked before.
We could change the way the steering is to make the steering work better.
Well, I was thinking either a trailer or the front design. We would like to put some sort of...
And, the goal was to get that bike just delivered. Really, it became almost a whole do-over of how can we make it better. And that actually involved moving, instead of kind of a front trolley, to a trailer behind the bike, which was a big change.
We found that having the trailer attachment would not only be a lot more stable, but the turn radius was a very large problem with the previous design. So that was a huge safety concern that we had, and that's why we decided going this route with it.
So we have the bike fully assembled now, and all we need to do is run it through our test plan, making sure it's up to our performance ratings. And after that, it should be good to deliver to the clients.
I've learned a lot that school can't teach you through this project, and I think this is a project that we will all look back on for the rest of our lives, and it'll be a very big learning experience for all of us.
This is something that's going to change someone's life the day that we give it to them. And the students work so much harder when they know that that's what's at stake. It's because they want to deliver on a promise to this family, and they know what that will mean to them.
It was awesome. It was exhilarating. It's been a long time since we've been on the bike together. We always were inclusive and we did everything together as a family, and one of us always has to stay behind. So this is really, really gonna give something more to his life. He loves to be outside. I just think that this is gonna make him so happy, and that's all we wanna do.